Alrighty, here we are at about kilometer 22 or 23. I can't tell you what river that is, but I'm thinking that it may be Teltan River. Up on this cliff here right now, overlooking the valley. Looks to me like a place where a salmon would love to spawn, eh? See, it's quite a little drop. Heaven forbid you shoot a moose or something down there and try to get that thing back up. Okay, so this is the first of one of our steep grades. This one's 18%. Let's just see what we have in store here. Hairpin turns that I heard about. I'm gonna put the window mount on this thing. I think this would be a good spot for this. Okay, window mount is on. This is what the GPS is looking like. We're gonna give this a shot. Should be pretty cool. So this is
looking straight, straight down the hill. Okay, now we're gonna try to drive and film. I think my insurance is paid up, so we're good to go. Trucks, like I said, 5-speed. Keep this thing in second gear and just let it idle down, and gives me a chance to do some videoing here. Unbelievable country. Truck coming here, we're just gonna let him carry on. As you can see, it's another beautiful day up here. These road signs here, and they, when they tell you 30K, trust me, do 30K. Bad. Okay, so we're back at it. This here is the Tuya River. Sorry about that last little episode there when I had two trucks waiting for me and yellow flowers along the side, those are called goldenrod. it is a sheer drop off on my left. Can't see a lot because there's a few trees here, but it's got to be 300 to 400 feet straight down. You meet up on top of the hill here and we'll have a better look. CMP coming up my back here. Time to pull over.